guy, and he got through for his trouble. In the middle, we're going for it. Looks like, oh, freaking double hook, freaking suplex. Kind of just exposed the neck area. Stalker's feeling it. I mean, we can definitely see that. Now he's going for a pin. One, two, three. Oh my God. What the hell was that? That's just a terrible way to go down to the kick. Oh, and another comeback with an uppercut and a set amount of kicks and punches and slaps. It looked like that was the most vivid slap I've ever seen. With a cold breaker. And it looks like he's going for the pin. And it looks like it. One, two, three. Took the world slam to a freaking elbow, I'm guessing. I can't say it right, but we found it. It looks like he's trying to go for
a reversal. No! Oh, but reversal plants down Adam to the campus.
Arthur says, no, we're not going to have that today. We're not going to take it. We're not going to take it anymore.
Whoa.
Oh! So already in the neck.
He's gone for the cover. Will that put him away?
Should do it. One, two, three. There's your winner, guys.
Jack Arthur Williams.
Picking him up.
Oh,
wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Wait, cameraman.
Wait a minute. Move out of the way, cameraman.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, oh my God.
Oh, my God.
Suplex to the outside.
Only 199 right now. You don't want to put too much on chairs.
John for the cover.
One, two, three.
Oh my God, what an incredible victory from fucking Austin, dude.
And he got it with
style. Oh my,
he just...
This is a dance-off now. Paying homage to the world's greatest tag team with Shelton Benjamin and Charlie Haas.
Uh-oh.
Why?
What?
Every time! Why? Nope.
Oh, that luckiness. The super kick by Isaiah. Whiteout with the counter. Oh, jeez.
Oh, crap. Oh,
he did it.
Help.
One, two, three. No! And Isaiah failed again to win a championship.
Not gonna lift him up. Use the weapons. He didn't say you could throw him into him.
I caught it.
He already thought of it,
and he has the resale.
And that's the move that went match that won Matthews' championship. One, two, three.